Seemingly there is no reason for these these extraordinary intergalactical upsets. Only Dr. Han Sarkov,
the last
Korean NASA, has provided any explanation.